Governor Gary Herbert's mask mandate requires everyone to wear a mask when they're in public and they can't socially distance from people that they don't live with. But that will not be enforced in Iron County, and the sheriff says he is not the only one.
Iron County Sheriff Ken Carpenter taking heat tonight for his decision not to enforce the statewide mask mandate, but he stands by it.
People need to at least have some freedom of choice.
Carpenter believes pandemic restrictions negatively affect his community, pointing to an increase in domestic violence and suicides.
You know, here in Iron County, we've had 4 COVID deaths. We've had easily 4, 5, 6 times that many deaths that I believe are related to unintended consequences. And, you know, that, quite frankly, that tears my heart out.
While multiple studies confirm masks are an effective tool to limit the spread of COVID-19, Carpenter has doubts.
My question is that just a feel-good measure? Or is that something that's really effective?
Both the Utah County Sheriff's Office and the Provo Police Department previously said they would not enforce a mask mandate. Because Sheriff Carpenter is an elected official, the Department of Public Safety says they don't have control over his enforcement discretion. In a statement to Fox 13, the department said in part, quote, DPS would hope everyone across the state would be voluntarily compliant with these measures that are only designed to keep us safe.
I'm not trying to make a political statement. This isn't about politics at all. For me, this is about what can we do to best take care of our citizens.
Sheriff Carpenter would like Governor Herbert to sit down with the state's sheriffs and talk about the mandate. And it is worth reminding that doctors say masks are effective in preventing the transmission of COVID-19. In Salt Lake City tonight, Haley Higgins, Fox 13 News, Utah.